It's Friday. It's Friday. TJF, it's Friday. Good morning, St. Thomas More. It's announcement time, and it's Friday. You did it. You're doing it. You're rocking it. So keep happening. Keep happening. Be relevant. Be efficient. So today in our household, it is pajama day for our classes. So guess what it is for me?
Oh, yeah. It's pajama day.
Of course, with my kicks on, because I'm going to be efficient. How about you? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do a little Rick Mercer walk and rant. But I'm not going to rant. I might sing, but I'm going to share information. Today, your timetables, if you've noticed, they were kind of like wonky and missing. Well, they're up and they're ready to rock for semester two. And they look like the same format as semester one. Thank you to Mr. Bozzo. He has worked so hard at correcting all of the craziness. So listen, take a look at that timetable. Make sure you've got all the relevant courses you need, seniors, whatever it is that you need to apply to college and university, make sure that those courses are on there. We will make those changes, but you need to make sure that you go on to your bookings and book an appointment with your appropriate guidance counselor. We'll make those changes. Juniors, no spares for you. If there's a course missing, make an appointment. We're gonna make changes, all right? If there are duplicate courses, what does that mean? It means if you have already studied the course and it's on next semester, make an appointment. We'll make changes. We love you, STM. Get outside. It's Friday!